remember when we hooked up the first time? You were pretty quick to give it up, but like we hadn't even done it for a month when you wanted keys to my place. What? We never even been out on a date. Easy. Half the time we're not even awake. How come on Facebook you go by my last name? I say it's just sex. We wake up, you tell me you love me. Ooh, oops, you fell in love again last night. But ooh, oops, that's why I'm telling you, I'm telling you. We were never, ever, ever actually together. We were never, ever, ever actually together. Your friend said to my friend, "Oh, my girlfriend is news to me." 'Cause we were never, ever, ever, ever actually together. Not that I can remember.
You keep calling me late at night, asking what my favorite name is for a child. Please don't make me out to be the bad guy when it's just a fantasy that exists in your mind.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
We just met, you ain't my wife, but
ooh, 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 ooh.
That's why I'm telling you, I'm telling you.
We were never, ever, ever actually together. We were never, ever, ever actually together. Your friend said to my friend, "You're my girlfriend's news to me." 'Cause we were never, ever, ever, ever.
Actually, we've not been seen in public together. All you know about me, the thread count in my cover. So this girl calls me up last night and says, "I'm breaking up with you." I'm like, "How are you gonna break up with somebody you're not even with?"
Yeah, same here. This girl was like ready to take my last name, and I was like, "Taylor, I don't even know your last name."
Wait, 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 wait. Did you just say Taylor?
Yeah, why?
No, we were never, ever, ever actually together. We were never, ever, ever actually together. Your friend said to my friend, "You're my girlfriend's news to me." 'Cause we were never, ever, ever, ever
actually together.
I was dating a girl 3 weeks. She rolls over in bed and goes, "Hey, if we were to have a kid," that's not the crazy part. "If we were to have a kid and that kid committed a murder, would you turn him in or cover it up?" Against the law, he murdered an innocent person, I would turn him in. She said, "No." "Well, you wouldn't be a good, loyal boyfriend, would you?" What the fuck are you clapping for? That's crazy. Why are we even arguing about this? There's nobody in the world besides that lady back there that would agree with you. You know what I'm talking about? She says, My friends agree with me. They would cover it up. She starts texting her friends. Would you cover up a murder? Her friends are writing back. Yeah, cover up a murder. Yeah, cover up a murder. Hashtag murder! So we get in this fight about a hypothetical kid committing a hypothetical murder, right?
Finally, she says, I can't sleep with you tonight. You're being so mean. I'm asleep in the guest room. And I'm like, fine, go!
So then I'm laying in bed alone for like 5 minutes. And I get really scared. Because she already said she'll cover up a murder. And her friends would cover up her murder. I see her in the living room, but just staring at a wall. I'm like, hey girl. She's like, what? I'm like, oh shit, I'm about to die. So I sweet talk her, I get her back in bed, right? So I said to myself, I gotta reverse the tables on this. I gotta scare her. So I whisper into her ear, I say, hey girl, I forgot to tell you. The only person I would ever cover up a murder for is myself.
Happy birthday, Nicole.